Yeah, it's a tree structure. That's kind of cool. Wonder if that's the top of the skybox over there. Well, you know what? Let's just glide out here. See if we can make it over here, over to where our goal is. This would be a really cool base location. I'll give it that. And yep, that's what my character thinks of it. He's so opinionated. Up quite high. Let's put those away. Oh, I think I know where we are. Or I think I know where I am. Because, yeah, what I could do is I could block off this entire area from there to there, build up walls around the. Build up some walls around these edges, put a dino gate or whatever I'd like in here somewhere, and build up a wall across here. Because I could use this as a jumping off point. So this might be base location number two. Kind of want to know what's on that cliff face there with all the crystals. So let's go explore that. I don't know if I could climb up that all the way. Looks like it might start really far back. A little bit of a glide. It doesn't look like it starts back that far, so we'll just climb up here. I gotta get to where I can stand so that I can eat. Hurry up! There we go. And we'll eat some of these just to be safe. Alright, I think going this way will be our best bet. Sorry about all the clicks. I know there's nothing I can do about it when we're climbing up, No, I don't want you. I want you to go. There we go. Nope. Not down. There we go. Yes. Nope. Switch to that rock. And go up. Come on. There we go. Huh, it just looks like unrenderable crystals. Might not have been supposed to be able to get up here, but you know what? If they didn't want us up here, they shouldn't have given us the tools to get up here. Don't really see anything interesting up here either. Well, there's a path to go further. I wasn't trying to fly. Okay, I thought it was an explorer note there. Okay, yeah. I thought my character was cutting into the ground. Hey, we're above our base location number 2. It doesn't look like there's much more you can do. Let's see if we can sneak through here. It's getting bounced back off the ground and out of the world. I'm out of water. I might have to fly down to the lake and get some water in my canteen. Well, there's definitely no dinos up here. I don't think they can spawn up here. So realistically, this would be a good place for a base. Alright, well, I'm at an impasse, so let's glide. Sorry, I keep hitting the mic with my chin. Very interesting places. Very dark fly through. I wonder, will the glider break while you're in flight? That would be really bad. And does gliding actually use up the durability of your armor or whatever? Because your glider attaches to whatever armor you're wearing. Ooh, that was an interesting little hiccup there. Ooh, what's this way? Are we back at the... I think we're back at the... Yep, we're back where we started. Oh, that's funny. This is my base. Should be right over here. Wow, look at those dinos fall. No, we're not. Or yeah, we are. We're just on an upper low level. Yeah, because there's all the resources. And my Iguanodon is down that way. So yeah, we just went in a circle. Huh. Or did we? Map? What have you? Yeah, we didn't do a lot of exploring. There's a Lystrosaurus up here. Yeah, I know I'm dehydrated. All right. Yeah. So yeah, we basically went in an entire circle, didn't we? No, we didn't. Yeah, no, there's the cave. Okay. So yeah. One big circle. And obviously the silica pearls haven't respawned, but there's a trilobite. There we go. That didn't give me a lot of oil. I was hoping for more oil than anything else. Let's head back over to our base and we'll see if we can make that personal. Oh, Carno. Let me put you out of your misery. There we go. Put the scissors away, put the human hair away. Put that there. Artifact of the Depths. Yeah, that's the one we got when we went into that one cave, which was pretty cool. I wasn't expecting that to actually be a cave, so there is that. Should turn that off. And I guess let's go flying again. Yeah, what did we do? We went all the way around and flew in from there, so maybe we should go that way. Because we went around in a loop that way. So let's see if we can go that way. Oh wow, look at that. There's like a metal leg coming out through there. Well, I'm gonna go that way or that way? Let's go this way. Let's go underneath this metal gangplank or walkway. Uh-oh. I lagged. It looks like the walkway is supposed to extend out that way. Ooh. It's all blue over here. We have a supply drop. And a pack of Ravagers. Well, we survived. So there's that. What do we get? Some gel and blue gems. That was a little underwhelming, but a lot of things are underwhelming. What are you? Whoa, you picked me up! I was killed by an aberrant Megalosaurus. Cool. Not exactly what you expect from being killed, but that's the way I see things. I don't look at things as, oh no, I died. Well, this is so frustrating. Why did I keep dying? Oh, why do I keep dying? Like a lot of people do. probably why I don't get enough views. Because I ain't all about the, oh, woe is me. God dang it, this is so frustrating. Why is I frustrated? So what we might want to do is actually climb up to the... Yeah, that might actually be a good idea. Yes, I know I'm not really telling you what my idea is, but... Because I'm thinking it'll be safer to climb up that and walk along than it would be to just run on the ground. So let's climb up there. But I can't... Yeah, I was pretty sure I could climb up metal stuff with our picks. Ooh, they're about to crash and burn again. Oh, crap. You can't climb while there's an earthquake, so I guess we won't be doing that. Let's just run around. See if we can get back to where we were. Oh, it's a horse. I thought it was another Ravager. There is plenty of metal in this area. I'll give it that. Ooh, don't want to fall down there yet. Actually, let's go this way. I'm tired. Of course I am. I'm tired of these bleeping, bleeping, bleeps on this bleeping, bleeping plane. Oh yeah, I got a gas ball, didn't I? Yeah, congealed gas ball. Apparently my character thinks about gas balls. I don't blame him. Gas isn't that fun. So I guess one of the downsides of aberration is that water is really hard to come by. And there are areas where it just drains the tarnation out of you. Why is the water all pink? Ooh, is that red crystals? Ooh, radiation. 9. That does not help with radiation. Whew. Oh boy, what helps with radiation other than a rad suit? Let's see if we can find some more mushrooms. Uh-oh, Ravager, or not Ravager, Nameless. I know that these things heal up like crazy. Ooh, I took it out. Oh no, it's Alphaing! Boy, they just keep coming. Let's run. Red Jim. I just made an enemy of a mole rat. Or roll rat. So I'm guessing this area is heavily irradiated. And that's why everything's pink and red. But I know the red gems are useful for some things. I don't even know how many red gems I got. Should be relative safety, I hope. I lost a lot of my stuff, though. Nine will help me heal. Okay, so... I guess probably the invigorating mushrooms? Let's see what... No, that's just for food. I got 15 red gems. Wow. Huh. So yeah, you have to have a rad suit then, I guess, because this is for cold. So there's nothing to take away radiation except for a rad suit. I should have harvested those nameless. But I didn't, so... Oh well. There's a waterfall. Oh, I have no shoes. I lost my shoes. I lost my shoes in the battle with the nameless. And these are apparently the metal nodes of the blue swamp. And tend to fly. There was something purple over here. Purple crystals. Those are blue crystals. Oh no, another nameless. Let's just fly away. What is hopping over here? Is that a frog? It's a frog! I found a frog! Are these red crystals down here? No. They're just coral. Coral! Circos. Ah, oh, the Circos. Krakenos. No, not a Krakenos. A Karkonos. A spider crab of unusual size. Wow. This is so cool. There is so much I have not seen before. Oh no. Nameless! You guys deal with the nameless! Whoa, what are you? Whoa. A rock drake? Oh, more Nameless. Just keep running. It may be time to teleport. Where's my teleporter? Stay in the bubble! I keep getting flung out of the bubble! Well, I'll be home in a little while, no matter what. Or not. This is really slow, and this is why I kept dying. Ah. Home. That was quite the adventure there.